ass.
So did you finish watching season 3? Apps called Well, it's called Zillow. Just connect your PayPal or something. Ow. Suck a dick.
Look at my setting.
What? Yo, how do I use it? What setting?
Look at the picture I sent.
What picture? Nice camo.
Check my location.
Bro, chill. Accurate. Accurate. Bro, what's a good app offline other than your shitty whatever you said? Fallout Shelter. Alright, I'll look for one. Yeah, me neither. Only during hurricanes. Virtual families. Oh yeah, boy. Yes, they made a second one. Lit. Getting it. What's $5.99? Okay. Virtual families 2. Free. It's by Last Day of Work, LLC. It's free. Do you have an iPhone or an Android? Because it's definitely free on Android. I got an app store, the same one as you if you have an Android. Yo, don't shoot me. Oh, that's not you, that's the skeleton. The skeleton. Oh, you have an iPhone? I guess you gotta pay for it on iPhone. Oh, you didn't look it up? For yourself. Tell me how you have to pay for the full version of Virtual Families 1, but the full version of Virtual Families 2 is free. What is this? They both look exactly the same. Alright, how about Virtual Villagers? That game was lit. Sims. Can you hear me? Hello. Is Sims fun? I've never really played Sims, but I know it has a big following. Really? Build a city. Now, I'm not talking about Sim City, I'm talking about The Sims. Virtual Town. Oh, they made a game called Virtual Town now? Lit. You know the game sucks when one of the pictures says watch the moon change phases in real time. If that's what you're showcasing in one of your first three pictures, it's a shitty game.